the 3 minute shift and yet you're still able to go out of there and be there for your teammates? I mean, how tired were you at that point?
It was tiring, but you know, I thought it was that part of the game or that time of the game where it was always important for us to not to back down or kind of show the weakness. And, you know, I thought it was the right timing for us to play that way. These things happen.
They're just fed up and felt you had to do it. Well, the way things are going with them, there's a lot of dirty stuff out there tonight.
No, dirty. It was just a physical game. Mm-hmm. Both teams are, you know, obviously battling. a lot of, you know, checks and you know, a lot of battles. And you know, so none of the teams wanted to obviously back down. It was just one of those games where, you know, it was just a matter of time, I guess. But very proud of our group, of the guys, how we played. And obviously, we got the good result.